Okay. Hello everyone, I'm Alex and I just wanted to reestablish our claims quickly. So it was one, that the level of employment would drop, two, that the cost of living would increase, and three, that teens and young adults would be negatively affected. So the first negative brings up the recession in 2007 and how our comeback from it regarding employment has something to do with the minimum wage, but it doesn't say how. There's also no response to outsourcing and automation. So there's a 2014 study of 400 CFOs, and it says that 70% of them would increase contracting, outsourcing, or moving actual production outside the US if the minimum wage is raised. So basically, employees overseas cost less, so if the minimum wage were raised, then they would obviously go overseas instead. And for automation, they'd use automation to avoid hiring altogether. Machines are already performing simple service tasks, such as food preparation, cleaning, and et cetera. And 60% of small business owners already say that raising the minimum wage will hurt them, and that, even Jamie Richardson, the vice president of White Castle, said that the company would be forced to close almost half of its stores and let go thousands of workers if the federal minimum wage was raised to $15. For the second point, he says that the minimum wage has lost 30% of its value, but continuing to raise the minimum wage wouldn't change that. It'd actually make it worse. The US dollar continues to go down in value because of raises in minimum wage, and continuing to do that would just, you know, make it worse. And his third claim is that, what's the response to our claim is that that teens would be the most employed after the minimum wage change, which isn't true, because, let me grab a card really quick, sorry. Which isn't true because teenagers make up 50% of the minimum wage work base. And like I said before, if most fast food services that provide minimum wage workers would close down or unemploy most, you know, minimum wage workers, then teenagers wouldn't be employed nearly as much as they were now. And in the future, that would go even lower. So, yeah.